let us continue third question. In this question given 600 monthly installment, rate of interest 10%, maturity value 24,930. To find the time period. So the interest is equal to MI into NA 12 plus 1 by 2 into R by 100 into 1 by 12. Now substitute MI value, that is 600, NA 12 N plus 1, that is N square plus 1 by 2. Rate is given 10%, so 10 by 100 into 1 by 12. Now simplify 12 1 6, 2 0 2 0 cancel here, 6 1 the 6 2 the 2 1 the 2 5 0. Then multiply 5 into n square plus n, that is 5 n square plus 5 n by 2. So interest is equal to 5 n square plus 5 n whole by 2. Now maturity value is equal to n into n by plus interest. N is number of installment into MI. MI is given 600. Maturity value is given 24,930. So that 24,930 is equal to n into 600 plus interest. Interest is 5n square plus 5n by 2. Now see reference sides 24,930 by 1, which is equal to 600 n by 1 plus 5n square plus 5n by 2. Take out NCM and cross multiply both sides. So that it becomes 49,860 and this one 1200 n plus 5n square plus 5n. Here direct entry cross multiply method. So finally the step is 5n square plus 1205n minus 49,860, which is equal to 0. This is quadratic expression. Now write in simplest form so that divided by 5 for each of the term. So that we get n square plus 241n minus 9972 equal to 0. This is your quadratic equation. Either you can use formula method or factorization method. So middle term is 241n, break it. So that what we do, as per our method, this into coefficient of n square multiplied, how much we get? Multiply result, find the factors, prime factors like this. So 2, 2, 3, 3, these are the prime factors and 271. So as per the factorization method, 277 into 36 is equal to 9972. The difference one is 241. 277 minus 36, 241. So in place of this, you can write 277n minus 36n. Now just factorize. First term, n is common, so that n bracket n plus 277 minus 36 is common. Last term, that is bracket 36 into 36 into n into 36 into n plus 277 equal to 0. So n plus 277 one factor and n minus 36 another factor. Each factor equal to, assume 0. So first factor that equal to 0 means here n minus 36 0 means n is 36. So 36 means 3 years, because divided by 12 means we get 3 years. The time period is 3 years. But other case not possible because it is coming negative. So your answer is time period is 300, time period is 3 years.